Do you know Marie Curie? She discovered polonium and radium, championed the use of radiation in medicine, and fundamentally changed our understanding of radioactivity. Together with her husband, she was awarded half of the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1903, for their study into the spontaneous radiation discovered by Becquerel, who was awarded the other half of the prize. In 1911 she received a second Nobel Prize, this time in chemistry, in recognition of her work in radioactivity. Curie carried out groundbreaking research, providing the first detailed description of radioactivity and using its detection to discover two new elements, polonium and